We had this GTI in the shop to have its bumper cover repaired and painted. And while we were at it, we did a little engine dress up. Start by thoroughly cleaning the part, then scuff it for adhesion, and a final clean. Load it in the paint booth, making sure to secure it to the paint stand. Optionally, if it's bare plastic, you can spray on a coat of adhesion promoter. Next, paint using OEM Select. Along with your other parts. And now, our underhood looks as good as the outside.